Now to Ventura County, where a car plunged off Pacific Coast Highway, crashing onto rocks 30 feet below. It happened around 12:30 this morning. This was along a remote stretch of PCH and Point Mugu State Park. The car rolled over before coming to a stop on its roof. And authorities arrived at the scene and could not locate any of those occupants. A helicopter, also a canine unit with Ventura County Fire, they conducted a wider search, but they were unable to find any occupants.